worst Christmas gift would be, let me think, probably something like a PlayStation. I don't really need it.
This video game, I can't even remember the name of it. That's how weak it was. I didn't really like that one.
I think I was about 12, I got a puzzle.
My worst Christmas gift was probably that rare bike that got stolen like 3 weeks later.
I left all my gifts.
I do socks. Another big socks fan.
My worst Christmas gift was probably a Chris McClellan signed basketball. Ruined my Christmas.
My worst gift 1 year was probably I got a box of nothing. It was seriously a box of nothing. I had to open up like 5 different boxes and it ended up to be nothing. That was my worst gift.
My worst Christmas gift would probably have to be some rollerblades that my family wanted me to use during the summertime. Except I don't rollerblade, so it was just terrible, terrible gifts.
Definitely some socks.
Yeah. Worst Christmas gift ever. Probably some underwear. It didn't really fit.
Underwear. Probably underwear and socks.
See, the worst gift I ever got was from my parents too. They got me a copy of The Net with Sandra Bullock, but they got it for me like 15 years after it came out, so I'm not really sure where that came from, but that was probably the worst. And then I got an electronic bug one time, so that's probably up there too. But you know, it's the thought that counts, so I appreciated the thought.
The worst Christmas gift I've ever gotten.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't really think about the worst Christmas gift I ever got. I guess every once in a while you get a gift that, you know, just lays around or you end up giving it away or something like that. But hey, it's Christmas, so you always get a bunch of gifts that make up for whatever bad thing you might get.
You know, no, I don't know. I can't remember. It's been a while since, I don't know if I've ever got a bad Christmas gift. I mean, I'd have to think about that one. I can't think one off the top of my head.